Okay, children, now we shall continue. Here we have 45 divided by 9 equals to 5. In this, 9 indicates it is a divisor, children. See here, we call it as a divisor. Sir. Okay, here 72 divided by 8. Here the quotient is 8 9s are 72. And whereas remainder is 0. Okay. Now see children, this is a easy way. You can even write or you can tell in the mind. 2 4s are 8. Subtract, take 8 down. Again 2 4s are 8, subtract 0. Now here 91 we have writing, first checking the first number, it is greater. So 7 1s are 7. We are going to subtract this 7. 9 minus 7 is 2. And taking 1 down, 7 3s are 21 minus 0 0. See, as I told, quotient is 44, remainder equals to 0. Quotient is 13, remainder equals to 0. Okay, now I'm going to do this. All others are homework, children. Okay, now 4 2s are 8, subtract 0, and 4 4 1s are 4, again subtract 0, take 6 down, 6 4, see it is greater, so only one number, 4 1s are 4, 2 is remaining. Again we are taking 4 down, 24, 4 in 4 table, where we'll get 24, 6, 24, so 0, 0, you can even write quotient equals to 2, 1, 1, 6, the place is less, children, you can even write, solve this in the your notebook. Okay, do a practice well. And we have here, children, some word problems. 4 students can sit on a bench. A bench means one bench. How many benches are needed for 64 children to sit? Okay, now we can write number of children first, that is 64. Children's number of children in a bench, that is 4. Now benches needed. we have to do the division 464. Okay. See here, children. You have to solve in this way. I'll solve it and send in the group, children. Okay. All these sums, I'm going to solve it and send it in the group. We have here, we have seen always all the sums, we got a remainder as 0. We have some sums as we are getting the remainder also. Remainder as 1, 2, 3, 4 also. These are the some examples. See here, I'm going to show you 6 divided by 76. See, 7 is greater than 6. So, I can take one number. First, I'm going to 6 ones are 6. Subtract 1 remaining. I have to take 6 down. 6. Okay. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. 18 is more than I can't take. 3s are, I have to take 6 2s are 12. So, minus here 4 is remainder and we got a 0. So, we got a remainder. Quotient is 12. Remainder is 4. So, this is how we are going to solve. We are getting a quotient remainder. Now, 8 ones are 8 minus, we are getting 1 and take the down. See, 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16. Again, we are going taking 8 ones are 8 because 16 is more, 8 twos are 16. So, 8 I am taking. How in 13? 13 minus 8 is 5. So, here is a quotient is 11 and remainder is 5. In this way, all the sums we are going to solve in the same way and by getting the remainder, I'll solve it and send it in the group, children. We have, see, so many sums. I'll solve all the sums and try to solve by yourself also. Give a try. And we have a word problem in the similar way with reminders. We have to, it has to be written here. We can't write. You solve it in your notebook, children. I'll solve it and send you. Okay. Bye. Take care.